and one that came down comes down from Benjamin Harrison and Cora. So they're gonna pick a little for
big love.
I was standing by my window on a cold and cloudy day when I saw that hearse come rolling for the kid in the highway. Will the circle be unbroken? I told the Undertaker, Undertaker, please drive slow. For the body you are hauling, Lord, I hate to see her go. Will the circle be unbroken?
Thank you.
We've got to get Brother Jim up. Come on, Brother Jim. You?
Yeah.
We want to get you up before you eat. Once you eat, you ain't worth much. If we don't get a song or two out, you get to eating on that food, you won't pick.
You know what they call a fiddle player with no boyfriend? Homeless.
Rachel?
see, what are we going to do, Steve? Why don't we do a good old praise song? Kathy, can you turn that fiddle up some? We need you up in the front.
Open the eyes of my heart, Lord. Open the eyes of my heart, cause I want to see you.
I was driving that Model A. She got a Lincoln motor is really souped up. It's got a modern late body, make it look like a plug. It's got east windows, you can use them all. It's got overdrive, just one star. Pulled out of St. Pedro late one night, the moon and the stars are shining bright. Drive it up, break my wheel, got some parts, they were sitting still. Here we go! Sunday morning night, Cadillac's a band passes by. Look out for the moon, the beam by, and there's 10 lights, all you can see. Well, I turn the corner, so I swap the truck, and I cross my fingers just for luck. My fingers was clicking, I got my real post. Got it out, it was wide as it goes. Looked in the mirror, red light was blinking, the couch was after hot. Yeah, he arrested me and he put me in jail, and I called my daddy to go on my bail, and he said something gonna drive me crazy, and don't stop loving that hot rod Lincoln. Sons are out for morning. I think it is on live chat on Blue. That's where I am.
Marty wanted to hear a good old gospel song, so this is a Beatles song, as close as I can get.
I gotta come over here and hear my favorite political debater.
This is called I Saw Her Standing There.
Take me home to the place I belong. Something you want to hear, if not, you're ready to eat. There's only 7 songs I don't know. It'll be the first 7 you ask for.
They may put a move. Walk down the spot and I wrote down the song. I can't remember who to sing it to. The world I see fire and I see the rain. Seeing some days that I thought would never end.
Not be here today. dream and made it come true. They had a dream and made it come true. They had a dream and made it come true. Just for me and just for you. Oh. Thank you, Aunt Glennis. Gosh, you're gonna make me tear up.
I'll make it all tear up.
Hey, this is for all of us. This is special just for our family. When my mom passed away in 2014, Shannon and I, we were at the church and we passed by and saw this looking so sad here. And we remembered coming to Grandma and Grandpa Rice's house when we would go to the Lewis reunion. And there was a rainbow that came right across the sky and right across this store, and I said, we have to get this store for our family, and it will always be for family because we're going to leave it in trust, and it'll always be for this. Every year, the Lewis Cemetery is special to us. We have so many of our ancestors' family. My mom and daddy are there, and I'm sure a lot of your family are there. And that place, we've got to keep these young people interested, because this is all you young folks that are coming behind us. We want you to enjoy this like we're enjoying it. So we do have a basket. I think Ray, where are you? Ray Lewis?
Right here.
Ray, you want to come up and talk a sec?
Well, I can talk, yeah, but I mean...
Ray, let me tell you, Ray is here just out of the hospital, folks. Hey, we're glad to have Ray here.
Hey everybody, and just to probably echo what Sherry's already said about how dear and how close to our hearts this community is over here. This is where our it's close to all of our hearts, and we want to, as Sherry was starting to say there about the Lewis Cemetery, the one thing that we try to do every year is get money together for the upkeep of that cemetery. And folks, it's getting more expensive every year. I mean, people, you know, to come out to do the work, it costs money because they have to spend hours and hours up there weed eating and mowing and cutting down trees. And I mean, there's a lot of work that has to go into that and be done. And we're obligated, those of us that are Lewises and love the Lewises and come to these reunions over the past, we're kind of obligated to just dig in our pockets and give them some money to help that cemetery fund go along, because without it, it'll just end up growing up in briars, and I can take you all over this county and show you cemeteries. It's just a disgrace what happens to them. And I think it's disrespectful to our forefathers to let things like that happen. So we need to, you need to be prayerful with it about yourself. You need to talk to yourself about it. You need to talk to the Lord about it, and whatever you can give, we need to pass the bucket around and collect whatever we can. And for every penny that you give, we certainly will be appreciative of it. And certainly one thing, the Lord will bless you for it. Thank you for your time, and we'll get the...
Ray, we also have t-shirts that benefit the cemetery fund.
I'm going to let Sherry sell the
Lewis Branch t-shirts. Hey, this is a small. These are $20. And we have one small, six large, and two extra large, and that's it. So get them while they're hot. And this has a picture of the branch and all the families on it, all the Lewis. It starts off with Steve up at the top. These are $20, and the funds go to the upkeep of the cemetery.
Too large over
here.
We've got Ralph Lewis's mantling case up here, folks, and if you want to throw something in that, and all it'll be used for is the upkeep of our cemetery. It is a private cemetery, as most of you know, and we want to keep it looking pretty. But we're ready to eat. Hey, isn't this great? Look at this. This is fantastic. I'm so happy. year for me. Better than Christmas, better than anything else. So, Christine, where is Christine?
40 to you and 40 to you.
Christine? Where are you? Come up here. Christine's going to say a prayer for us, say a blessing for us, and then we're going to eat. Oh, also, I have a little book right here, and I'm going to pass this book around, and if you'll write your name and
phone number
and address on that, then we'll know who's here.
An email address.
Sherry, that's from the cemetery, right?
Yeah. I just want to tell everybody, and rather than pass the hat or come around with a bucket or something like that, we're just going to leave this Ralph's old mandolin case here, and whatever you can afford, just drop it in there, and we'll be greatly appreciative of it. Thank you all very much.
All right, we're down to 4 shirts left total. We got 3 large and 1 small.
Anybody else want a t-shirt? Going once? Going twice? I'm going to quit it too. Somebody come buy these t-shirts.
So which one? I've already owned one that's a lot.
Are they gone?
Here. Did you say they're gone? I'm going to start forecasting these after gone. I got 2 left. I got a small and a large.
1 small and 1 large left if anybody cares to get one.
I got 1 small left.
1 small left.
Oh, my cocktail here.
Okay, can we have everybody's attention? If you want to eat, you got to be quiet first. Could we have your attention, please? Everybody be quiet. You guys out of the 10, I'm going to call you out. I'm only kidding. We just want to ask the blessing on the food, and I want to say how much I appreciate everybody that has come. Without you, there would be no reason for us to be here, and we're just thankful that we have a close-knit family, and it's getting bigger all the time, because we're getting the grandchildren. I hate to say it, but great-grandchildren. I mean, I don't hate to say it, but us older ones are getting old, and one of these days we're going to pass off the scene of action, and you're going to be it. So we pray that you will keep up the good work, and that you will always remember to give God honor and glory for everything, because it's because of Him that you and I are here.
Amen.
And I have a cousin that's here today, and Glenn, I'm going to call you out. We prayed for him. He was bad, very bad. He was here. Were you here the year before you got sick?
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah. Raise your hand. There he is. And God has truly touched him and brought him, and he's here this year, and he's got his kids. He's got Wendy with him. Got Jody with him. And we're glad for all of his family, grandchildren, certainly for Helen. And we love him. Well, let's all bow our heads right now and ask the blessing upon the food. Dear Father, we truly thank you for this lovely day that you have given us. It's an honor to be able to stand here and just to praise your name and to lift you up before a lost and dying world. And we pray for our children and our grandchildren that they may have in their heart find a place that they want to just carry on and lift your name up and always know that you're loved by one another and that we're here for anything that you might need that we could do. We'd be glad to help you. And we pray that you bless this food to the nourishments of our bodies. And we pray that you bless each generation that's coming on, that they might just follow on in the footsteps that we have laid down the way for. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Go eat.
One more quick thing. I just want to mention some folks that are not here today that were here last year. And they're special family members that have gone on to be with Jesus. One important one that we just adore is Flo Wallen. and she was here. She came to all of our events, and the last time I went to her birthday celebration, she was ready to come back and do some more. So we've had just a ball with Flo, and also Judy Bradley. She's our cousin. Where's Rachel? Rachel, we're missing Judy today, and she is one of our cousins that was so good with our genealogy, and she took me the month before she passed away to see Silas Gillespie's cabin and walked up the mountains and everything, and so we're missing Judy today. And also Lucille Norton, she's a dear cousin of ours. She was here last year. She is a daughter of Neeple and Bailey, and she's not here. We're missing her. She was here last year. And also a very special one here. You're looking over here at Keith Clyde Lewis over here. I mean Kenneth Clyde Lewis. I called him Clyde, so that kind of threw me. But Kenneth Clyde Lewis, the same month last year that we had the reunion, that's a brother to Christine and Ruby. And then also, I know last year you remember that we had a special thing for Keith, which was the younger brother. And the very same month of the reunion last year, he had a car accident. So, yeah, Clyde had a car accident the very month of the reunion. And some of his sons are here today, three of them. Tim is going to be here, but we have John here, right here, and we have Bob. And they are my dear close cousins. They used to come to my house when I was a little girl, and I couldn't wait till those five boys came, and we'd have a big time. But I love you all. All of you are so dear to my heart, and thank you for coming. Now it's time to eat.
Love you.
We have a newlywed couple here.
Newlywed.
Yes, Kaylee and Cody Bowman. I just went to their wedding. And they had a fantastic wedding. It was so cool. Instead of the little children being the flower girls, guests who came out first? The grandmothers. And it was so precious. I had never seen that before, and it was so sweet. But the wedding was just beautiful. And we're so happy to have you in the family. So glad you came. And we have a lot of new little babies this year. And we're just blessed, folks. All right. Time to eat.
Yeah.
entire board.
You're probably. I'm I'm
Because I didn't get one with a urinal, and he said, well, you're going to be sorry, so all you guys be kind to the girls, because it looks like a regular toilet seat, but anyway, it's behind the store, and we do have one in the store too, so we've got two.
It's childproof.
We aim to please, so you aim to please. That's proof of it.
Well, everybody, I am. Yeah. Thank you.
move so one other car can get out. It's a blue convertible at the end of the road out here.
Next to the white Chevrolet.
Next to the white Chevrolet.
There's a white Chevrolet at the end of this row of cars. There's a blue convertible. The blue convertible is a blue car. The Ford Fusion, which the George Lesher would like to back out here. Thank you.
Nobody else leave. They must just be leaving early. Everybody else stay. It's an old day event.
Snow falling upon my window pane.
Frigate's daughter. She wanted to get up and sing something. The more Lewis's we can get on stage, the better. So, come on.
But we'll take some rices too. Ain't that right? I'm gonna do this for Sherry and Shannon.
Well, let's get fiddle on.
I got to play it for them. They came out to hear my little acoustic group play last Sunday. I got to play it for them. But when we were recording the last Sons of Ralph album, I begged Don and Marty and Ralph, can I get one song on the CD? And they said, if you write a good one. So I'd go home and write something, and I'd come back over, and they'd say, yep, keep trying. And I'd write two or three, and I'd come back a week later because the album was getting closer. They'd say, you're getting better. And I knew we were running out of time, so I thought about what would give me an in if I wrote a song that could get on our last recording when I find time. And I mentioned this store in my song, knowing it would mean something to the boys. And the song may not be that good, but they appreciated that I mentioned Earl's Old Grocery Store, and I got my song on a Sons of Ralph CD. And if you go to Spotify and download the song called Laurel, if I can get everybody here to do it, I'll make 13 cents. Everybody will download it. Heading up the Walden Mountain, going to the home place, feels so good. I don't get back often, but lately I'm feeling like I should. Big Laurel Creek seems high, as she holds me way too dry. Underneath that clear blue mountain sky, I sigh, mountains high. Half of my past girls on store is an old dirt road I know so well. That old dirt road could talk, think of all the stories it could tell. Old Creek, she's a running dirty, footbridge, it ain't so sturdy. You can see my poor old mama smile as she spies my gold. Nothing is still.
y'all go to Spotify that, if everybody downloads it twice, I'll make 68 cents.
Thank you.
Cousin G.
Thank you. making 90 miles an hour, taking 30 feet. Ain't never been caught, ain't never been treated. Some folks say it looks a lot like me. So where can he go? Let him through the water and run him in the well and shoot him in the bottom just to listen to him yell. Well, he's been around the middle and he's brought across the road, making 90 miles an hour, taking 30 feet a jump. Ain't never been caught, he ain't never been treed. Some folks say he looks a lot like me. Well, some folks say he looks a lot like me.
We went up on Rice Cove. We saw where he went to school. We went to church in the same school and church. And we remembered the old picking on the porch. And it inspired us to write a song called The Old Home Place. Well, I wonder if the old home place is standing. Still see every detail in my mind, that precious feeling so appealing. When you go inside, it seems to lie. People, times, and things are always changing. One never-ending thing will always be. Memory of our home place in the mountains, and memory of the people there. Waking up to the sounds of Mama's cooking on the old covered porch, the grass rings, longing for. And dreams are far away in the old porch swing. People, times, and things are always changing. One look at the thing will always be. The memory of the home place in the mountains, and the memory of the people near me. He was born over here on Grapevine. And if you don't know, that's where I was on my shirt. Proud of my daddy. Proud of my mama too. Proud of the Lewises. Proud of the Rices. Proud of all of them, all the way down the line. All our folks. That's our folks. That's good, good mountain folks. Best folks. And I'm telling you, if you haven't really spent time in this area, you don't know what I'm talking about, but they're special. Alright. Born on Grapevine in the jewel of the Blue Ridge Mountains, seventh son of a seventh son, amen.
knew he was a special one. He was blessed with the gift of music. He knew just how to use it. Starting with a family band, pick and sing across the land. Sons around the calling. Like top guitar and loved by people near and far. It was fire that dawn's hot fiddle. Daddy Ralph was in the middle. Sons Ralph is in the house. Get ready for the show. For the Grand Ole Opry stage, toured the world with Bill Monroe, ride the bluegrass highway of gold. Then the day came and he knew a kind of land, told the song from where we started. Now it's time to pass it down, and sons of Ralph and Colin, ready for fire was lit. Fueled by Mark's sweat top guitar and loved by people near and far. It was fired up by Don's heart fiddle. Daddy Ralph was in the middle. Sons of Ralph is in the house. Get ready for the show.
Y'all want to hear? Well, I don't know. How about, let me sing Paradise. Green River, I don't know if they want to hear you, Rocky River. Do what? Baby Love? Oh, I was going to sing. Marty's saying Creedence Clearwater Revival. We'll go with it. We'll go with it. Me and Marty will trade verses. An old John Prine song.
When I was a child, my family would travel to Western Kentucky, where my parents were born. There's a backwoods old town that's often remembered. So many times that my memories are born. So Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County by the Green River where paradise lays? I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late for asking. Levi's gold train has hauled her away. Thank you. gonna find an old prison down by every hill, where there's no like snakes shoot with our pistols, an empty pop bottles all it would kill.
One
about that. Well, Cornwall girl had on a rocky top hat. Dirt's too rocky. That's why all them folks on Rocky Top get their corn from a jar. Rocky Top, you have always been. Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee.
I'm going to be the guy.
But you know, I think
you're
human.
Oh, yeah. But I still, you know, not enough
Silas, well, do you have a bigger muscle than one of us?
You're way better looking than the sex of the fact, I'm sorry. My sister's around there somewhere.
Oh, yeah. She,
Eric. And if not my sister, with him, I'm going to do a gospel song. So, Tony, how you doing? Does everybody know Tony Funk? He split up with a lot when I was little. He would play football. No, he wouldn't hold back. He would win. You're making some man. And he kept on singing this at some point. Little old John, John, what did he say? Walking in Jerusalem just like John, we'll meet you there at the judgment day. Walking in Jerusalem just like John, I want to be ready, I want to be ready, I want to be ready, Lord. Walking in Jerusalem just like John. Give me a horn for you. Before I do,
walking in Jerusalem,
tell all my friends that I'm a coming too.
Walking in Jerusalem just like John, I want to be ready, I want to be ready, I want to be ready, Lord.
Walking in Jerusalem just like John, well, he'll carry your weight upon his shoulder.
Walking in Jerusalem just like John,
we'll meet you there, first crossover. Walking in Jerusalem just like John, I wanna be ready. Sing along. I wanna be ready, I wanna be ready, Lord. Walking in Jerusalem just like John. He's not here. Well, he's trying to tell us. He's on the hill. Sing them all. Huh? Ain't that special? Oh, John, what did he say?
Walking in
Jerusalem just like John. We'll meet you there. Judgment day, walking in Jerusalem just like John. I want to be ready, I want to be ready, I want to be ready, Lord. Walking in Jerusalem just like John. I want to be ready, I want to be ready, I want to be ready.
Somewhere not to be found, she'd holler Donald, and I'd holler Waddle. And that didn't help either.
Marty, get around
there where we can see. Marty,
get over there where we can see.
That's W High. This is a sad song. Marty wrote this. Depends on how you look at it, though. Remember the days when we didn't have tunes. Back when we hit a tune and fork and go. That's the truth. And I'm not using a tenor, so. Hey. this is Santa Nod. I'll tell you that.
Jewelry and the heart to take control. haired boy who played the Tennessee glad dog box he would play. But give him his guitar, he'd be happy all the time and all the girls. From 9 to 9, we're running away from home, putting jewelry in the hawk to take a trip. Go and listen to the little dark haired boy who played the Tennessee flat dog box that he would play. Still dreamed about him. They hung around the cabaret till the doors were locked. And then one day, all they could parade was a little dark haired boy who played the Tennessee flat dog box and he would play. Ruby, the Hall of Fame member of Michigan's Hall of Fame Bluegrass, dancing, singing, and everything.
Yeah, I saw a video clip on the interweb, I've known Russell Moore for quite a long time, and he was kind of nervous.
He talked about you on that.
Well, that's what made me nervous. He loved our Ruby.
Yeah, it was all for
it. What is it? We start slow. I'll be my Roy Clark first. Here's a train. Okay. This is slower than my new presence. Well, here's a show. Let's get back. It's harder. There's a train and a bell.
there's some thistle.
By the way, can you kiss? Whiz, whiz. Yeah.
Here's a plethora of birds.
Thing to heaven.
say one about Yancey, yeah? Nothing wrong with Yancey. Well, I'll tell you a true story. We had a drummer named Richard Polk one time. And he was from Yancey. Spruce Pine is in Yancey. Yeah, I'm trying to say Yancey. And my best friend met a gal there, met a family, and they were the nicest family in Yancey, Yancey County. And Richard Folk said, did you ask him if they knew, and it was his own name. He forgot his own name. Well, I thought it was pretty funny myself. We had to pull over and laugh. Yeah. I said, you said forget your own name, did you need to start? What do you want to hear, my brother? Ozzy? Oscar? We're doing an awesome brother song, Sonny and Ozzy. Okay, let's see. Oh,
Here's one. Here's another one. Interrupted.
I'm just gonna play Ralph's mandolin.
Does the case still have
strings on there?
Still have.
You gotta put it all the way around. Feel like it's sitting on a stool.
Oh man. And it was right, he'd say, weld it. This is a duet. One, two, three.
Ruby getting up.
treating you kindly. Killing song. That's all right.
She sings about it when I'm here. You're right.
It happens.
Hey, where's the killing time?
Where's the time
to get right? My straight man. Well,
he needs some work.
He's over here. Let's see here. Oh yeah, Joni Lee.
Oh yeah, that's a
Woo!
a river in the morning. Now she's standing before the Lord. Now they're standing on his throne. Baby, baby, will you go with me? Go with me if I ask you to. We can go so far away. Far away from Martin's Ford. Because it comes from Ernie's Creek. Papa, I'm gonna run my life. I'm not gonna be Philo's wife. Baby, baby, will you go with me? Go with me if I ask you to. We can go so far away. Run away from Marty's home. Said you're a bit too late. Feel those alligator bass. Baby, baby, go with me. Go with me and ask me to. We can go so far away. Far away from Marty's friend.
Thank you.
afternoon to set up for the show, but this thing is running far behind. That guy's with me 200 miles to go. Lord, I've got that woman on my mind. They say it's a highway of gold. They got me so. Tomorrow there's another town. You won't be proud. For these cowboys on the run, like the Silverado, we'll hit another town. Whisper singer in the world around. They say it's a highway to go. They got me so. Tomorrow brings another town. You won't be around.
Thank you.
for the drivers, what is on their mind? Well, for the drivers, do not get me out of it.
Song for a squirrel, that's a good one.
Thank you.
out of my head. I'm in love with Ida Red. I'm Ida Red. I'm no preach about Ida Red.
Yeah, tell a story about her.
Hello, testing. We have a celebrity in the house. We got a big celebrity in the house.
Woo!
A celebrity. A really big celebrity. Emma and our family, and this last, I guess it's been about a month ago, that we had one of our family members inducted into the Michigan Bluegrass Hall of Fame for support of bluegrass music, everybody. That is Miss and Miss Ruby Lewis, and they had a big thing for her at the Milan Bluegrass Festival up there. Recorded all that, and they invited her to come up on stage, and she clogged for them, and it's on YouTube. I have proof of it, and she got up on stage. She's 87 years young. You're killing me for telling your age, but I'm going to tell it. And we're so proud of her. We are so proud of her, and our daddy just adored her like a sister. Her and Christine both, and Clyde, they were like sisters and brother, because they were actually raised together, and that means so much to us. And their family's here, and we love you all. I don't know where Christine is. She's not here. There she is. Hey, team. So we love you guys.
Still I'm not worried at all, for it
I do well.
When he
fired, I'll get you.
Now she went out to Birmingham one cold December day.
But let the station be the end of those people say. There's a girl from Tennessee, she's long and she's tall. She's a combination called the Wombat. She can't fall, I'll make it more. Big Laurel, she's long and she's tall. She's a combination of the Wombat's cat and ball. Now listen to the lingo, rumble and the roar, as she comes along the woodland to the hill by the shore. The engineer, the lonesome hobo's crying, she's climbing through the jungle on the Wombat's cat and ball. Go by the way, the hill of Minnesota.
Let's get in the shop.
I know, we're going to go to the sunset.